I'm just getting ready for the storm. So from last year's storm, electricity was very important to me, so I'm making sure I'm getting some good batteries. This is a battery that I can charge before the storm and should last me for at least a couple of days to use, like a fan or my computer, cell phones, and other electronics. Yeah.
You know, that's the best thing we can do, to be prepared, and we don't know, you know, we hope for the best and just be prepared for the worst. So I'm just doing a little shopping, trying to pick up some stuff to help with people in the district of North Side. You know, just being prepared in any way I help. I know some of them are needing some shutters and stuff on the house, so putting a crew together to kind of go out on the road later on this afternoon and help the elderly and shutter up anybody homes that need it. And a few people have asked for some tarpaulin, so as you see, I'm picking up tarpaulin right now for them to get it up.
Getting sandbags to cover up the doorways of our bar. Can't be too prepared.
So you've prepared at home, now you're preparing your business place?
Exactly. Yeah. So that's what we're out here doing, you know?
Doing right now.
We're just getting prepared for the storm, you know, we're helping everybody. Board up, windows, board up, you know?
Trying to get some torches, gas, and wine.